Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
You shared a few podiums with Devon back in F2. How does it feel in Formula One? You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win? You had a close battle today, didn't you? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip?
Appreciate your time.
Great work this weekend. It was fantastic to see you up on that podium. You're not the only driver to be hounded by the press. Emails like the one I've just sent you will give you an insight on how your former Formula 2 rivals are handling the press. Be sure to check your emails regularly, as I'll be sure to send you any of the more, let's say, interesting press transcripts that come my way. Looks like one of your rivals has also been invited to a historical event. This could be a good opportunity to play up your rivalry for the press and expand your reputation.